came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive.
Currently, Smith's Olive Branch has three operational departments. Come with me, let's take a quick tour of the departments.
This is currently the international staging area for all the outbound international shipments. International departments made up of three auditors, two build-up men, two dock guys, a runner, a team lead, Frederick Bell, international documentation clerk, Tiffany Brody, and she has three clerks that make all the international documents. All right, this is where everything starts in the domestic side of the operation. All the orders are printed at these two printers back here. Miss Carolyn and LaShante separate the orders, build them into assignments, hand them out to the pickers. Currently, we have 25 pickers. We'd like to keep that headcount somewhere between 25 and 28. They come to the desk, pick up an assignment, then they go out and ride the aisles and pick the product, stacking it on the pallets and either bringing it up to the audit area or over to the parcel area, which we'll visit next. All right, so this is the small parcel shipping area. We have 10 pack stations back here, and there are 10 ladies and one team lead that run this area back here. Any outbound domestic order that's less than 200 pounds will ship out of these parcel lines. Currently, we're using UPS as our parcel provider. Everything here in Olive Branch starts with the inbound team. Inbound currently has 18 associates assigned to that shift. They work Monday through Friday, start at 3 a.m. until they're finished. On average, we receive about 14 trucks a day inbound. Everything comes inbound, it gets sorted, it gets counted, it gets separated, it gets put away so that the outbound operation can start their process. So everything that happens has to start on this inbound.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win.
Medical, we're bringing technology to life where our jobs matter, we're saving lives.